Number eight.
Yes, eight.
Incompliability.
You are
not compliance. I remember you taught us that sometimes ago to be compliance.
Yes.
People are no longer compliance. The only thing they are compliance with is cell phone. New model car. But in their personal life, they are not compliance. Hello?
Sawubona.
Are you compliance? The school you went last year or 10 years ago, event has overtaken it, technology has overtaken it. Be compliance. The way you sell banana is different from the way Pick and Pay is packaging their banana. You can also be compliance. You can also change. So it's everywhere. It's not just limited to technology or whatever. Be compliance. People are sending CV now via email. You are still posting.
When I forget posting.
How many places you want to go and post? Hello? People are looking for job now. And you are buying only Monday, what do we call it? This paper for Monday. Job, please.
The star.
And you have thought that you are searching for a job. Excuse me, be compliant.
Sorry.
Go on to the internet.
Internet.
If you find 50 jobs on the job place, you will find 5,000 jobs in the internet. There is no job you will not find on the internet. The cell phone in your hands is not for Face Me and Facebook you are facing. Your fortune, your destiny is even in that cell phone. But instead of using it for their fortune, it's only for Face Me and Face You. It's only for this stupid and nonsense thing. Social media is available for you.
Social media icon abuwe.
Advertise yourself. Instead of posting your face and looking for Face Me and Face You friend, put your cell phone number. I'm looking for cleaning job. Contact me. Any job. If you are living in Alexandria
or
watch if you will not get it. If you will not get it. I'm looking for people to wash their car. Watch if you will not get somebody that will call you. But no, they are not compliance. People are not compliance. Change your system. Tell your neighbor. Say, neighbor. Change your system. Change your system. Another thing that looks like it. You must be multi-purpose. You must be what? Multi-purpose. Don't be a local champion. If you are okay, let me ask you now. My friend, this is your job. Do you know how to beat this one? You know how to beat drum. Come here and beat drum for me. You, do you know how to do this one? Do quickly. Be multi-purpose. Exchange. You think I'm joking? Exchange. My friend in the camera. You. You are doing camera.
When the camera.
Do you know how to use stick camera?
We are once going to low camera.
Okay, good. Oh yeah, go. Oh yeah, start. Oh yeah, let's sing. Somebody, let's sing. Hallelujah for the Lord of Jehovah. Hallelujah for the Lord of God Jehovah.
You are the head of a principality. You are the head of a power. You are the head of a ruler. You are the master of the universe. You know why I raised that song? It's a master of long. You are like that. Say I'm like that. All of you. All of you. You are like that. You see now, if I'm looking for somebody to do this thing now, I can only pay him for this. I can pay him. This man can take his job. You must be multi-purpose. Ability to do more than one thing. I'm tired of telling me that you are a secretary. I'm tired of telling me that you are what now again? You are a security person.
When we security,
what else can you do? I'm tired of saying I'm a student. As a student, what are you adding to it? I told Favor now. Very soon, I won't be giving her any school money anymore. You are in the university now. You must learn something that will give you money. Since you like how to do mascara, and I'm buying all these things for you, I will stop buying them for you. You must learn how to go and earn money to be buying it for yourself. Go and learn how to pray. So that when you left the school, when you are not working, tell your colleague, your office, that I can bring your hair, or I can do your hair rasta, and earn money from it. Be what? Multi-purpose. It does not exclude you, elders. What we are talking about does not exclude you. It includes you. You must not have something again that you are doing. Hello? Besides whatever you are doing now, whether you are in security, whether you are... You must have something also even to help mama. Or to help papa. Be multi-purpose. Don't tell mama or papa, you know, I just came back from work. Therefore, even in your house, be multi-purpose. Don't be eating and eating alone, only when mama cooks. You must know how to prepare pap. You know how to prepare pap. And I say, I only know how to make rice. All the bicycle ladies, of course, like that. I only know how to make spinach. You don't know how to make pap or whatever. It's like that. It's across almost every sphere of life. Be multi-purpose. Hello. As I am now, I don't think there is anything I cannot do. There is nothing I cannot do. Likewise, there is nothing I cannot eat. There is nothing I cannot eat. If you give me papa and nyama, I will finish it. If you give me okra and I will. And so everywhere be multi. Don't be a one man of only one thing. The world has gone far beyond that. If you are a driver, hello. If you are a driver, you must know also how to use
computer.
If you are a computer engineer, know how to drive. They work together. One thing or the other, they complement each other. So, this year, hello. This year, all of you, before the end of the next, before 6 months.
Before 6 months, the figure.
You must come and tell me what you have acquired as your second skill. Am I speaking to somebody? Am I speaking to a human being? Before the 6 months.
Before June.
I will ask all of you. What is your second skill? If you don't tell me, you are in my book.
wena utaba bukeni.